Hello everyone, it's me Faithy here, and I'm back in Minecraft. As you can see, I kind of tried to make this wall I made here to look like a natural mountain, and I think that's the hardest thing I ever done in Minecraft because I don't know, I don't think I made it look that natural. And ooh, that was some drop, wasn't it? And I tried the same on this side. But yeah, I'm not done with this side as of yet. More will come here, but I'm not sure what I will have down here if I'm gonna... Ah! I was not prepared for that creeper there. Oh my, can you stop? Please stop ruining my perfect land shape. Okay. Let's patch this up. What was I saying? Well, yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna have down here. If I need more, do I have a spade? I'll do it like this. If I should have like my farm here with my animals and stuff, or if I should put that further away and stuff like that. But yeah, I have time. And I don't want it to spawn a creeper down here. I will put torches. Why am I digging this with a meat? That's kind of weird. So get me up. Get me up. Like this. Like, great. I'm spending my time fixing a hole that a creeper made. How did this look? Let's pretend it was like this and like that. Okay, so yeah, I also, as you can see there, when I was peeking on that wall, started on the house. Because, yeah, I like to build houses here in Minecraft. It's kind of fun. And explore, but yeah, I'm kind of feeling creative right now. So I started building the house, but I didn't record it. I didn't feel like it. But this is how it looks this far. I know, it looks a bit weird, but I think this will be a bedroom with a nice view. One of the bedrooms, because yeah, I'm planning to have more. But until I actually move in here, I might put my books here and stuff so I can enchant. See, I wish I should eat some. It's so weird because I think I've only one dog left. Because I made a lot of steaks since I had like many dogs. And then now I have only one left. And she is sitting here, or he. And I don't know. I thought I at least had two here. What did you do, Faithy, with the dogs? I didn't do anything. Are you sure? You didn't pull its tail, did you? Just a little, but it doesn't mind. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Perhaps it got him blown up over a creeper or something. So, it will be like this, and I should have some more bricks. I like the color of bricks. Like this. So, we will lay how many? Like this, at least, I think. How many is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like this. This looks cool, doesn't it? It will be a big bedroom. Bigger, better, as they say. Perhaps not, but I don't know. like this. Just let me think here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I will do it like this for now. At least. I think I need one more. Oh. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Oh, my dog. She's going crazy. Like this. I think like that, actually. And something like that, because I need more. I need to go and fetch more clay. But you know, last time I did that, I honestly drowned. I drowned Faithy. That was like, wow. You have skills, don't you? Bit embarrassing, but yeah, I think these four will be enough here, right? 1, 2. It's not. Okay. Well, never mind. I will have to continue that later. I will just put the wall here. Like this. Nice. Today, when I am gonna upload this video, it will be the Swedish, what we call midsommar. It's a tradition that's been in Sweden for at least 100 years or something. And yeah, I don't really celebrate it, but I think it's nice to meet friends for dinner when it is, because you can't do anything else anyways. It's like the stores is closing early and stuff. So, yeah. Like this. Ooh, how will it get down from here, Faithy? I don't know. It's you who put us up here. Yeah, I know. You will just have to jump. I don't wanna do it. Shall we try jump on the... I was just gonna say, shall we try jump on these chests here? But yeah, I failed. So yeah, I will stop the video here, I think. And just put these tones in place. So have a nice day, guys, and have a nice midsummer. Bye!